No. What up, Mofat?
Man robs purses from old ladies and you all. Hey, how's it going, Mofat? That nigga was steal teeth from a cripple, man.
You calling him a thief? And we do what?
The man steals from black people. Only reason black people steal from their own is because they terrify the white people.
Oh, man, please.
Think about it. Sherman Oaks, Burbank, Santa Monica, all scary-ass places for a brother to find himself. Now drop Mofat off at a Starbucks in Toluca Lake, that nigga will run like a rabbit. Soon as somebody say decaf latte. What the fuck did you do to my car?
Sorry, I take your car, Miss Jean. I turned key to my car, but nothing. James wanted to take this to school, but I don't want the kids to fight over it.
Are these clean or dirty?
All clean, Senora.
You know, Maria, just once I would like to wake up and find these dishes in the cabinet.
Okay? Si, Senora. No problem.
I'm starting to understand now. By your work, you're setting an example for our neighborhood. Sort of like a big brother kind of thing, right?
Yeah, you laugh, man. But you have never seen me steal from a black person ever in your life. What the hell do you think you're doing right now, man?
Waving down the bus.
Man, put your hand down, dog. Are you out of your mind? You actually expect me to get on the bus?
No, I was hoping we could push your car across town. You know why? Because we just don't do stuff like that no more.
You have no idea, do you? You have no idea why they put them great big windows on the sides of buses, do you?
Why?
One reason only. To humiliate the people of color who are reduced to riding on it.
I don't know that.
And you know, you can fill the Staples Center with what you don't know.
Oh, you know the Kings are playing tonight.
You don't like hockey. The only reason you say you do is to piss me off.
Love hockey.